Hello. This is an Epiphone Hummingbird with the used, obviously, but it's got the vintage sunburst on it. All right, this thing's it's a pretty good guitar. I don't mind it a little bit. I mean, it's got a definitely has a different sound than what I'm used to playing. But these things got a solid spruce top. Alright, and mahogany backs and sides. It's got a slim, tapered neck profile. And, you know, obviously, Epiphone up here. This thing is, it's not too bad though, I like it. They say that this thing is, the dove, the hummingbird, you know, iconic for early rock and roll and stuff like that. Sounds good. Plays good. With this particular one, though, it looks like it's got a little bit of a neck set. It's kind of off right up here, up at the neck. But it still plays all the way up. Looks like the frets have been crowned off a little bit, so that way it could still play all the way up, even though it's got that just that little bit of an angle coming from right here. But it still plays good. I can play it all the way up, but. Did you hear how this sounds? It's not a bad guitar. I like this thing. I like how it plays. Let me know what you think. All right, thanks.